What's up, guys? Today we are playing the ultimate hide and seek, not extreme ultimate this time, because whoever wins, we're gonna get a jersey and we're gonna pick any player or whatever you want to call it from the team. And yeah, I'm playing Ken James, so we gotta get some really and really good hiding spots.
I'll check on cases.
And I got a good one. And I got a really good one, right, James? Think I have a good one? Bruh.
Go check my video for this.
No. Check mine first, okay?
Make sure you guys subscribe.
Comments should be on right now. I think I put it on.
Got sure
baby brother.
Subscribe
to his channel. He doesn't have a channel. Subscribe to my channel.
And subscribe to his TikTok. Legendary Fishy Pro.
About the TikTok.
You still have it.
Yeah, so good. Don't put your camera in my camera. Don't put your camera in my camera.
Listen.
So that's what we got.
Really,
I'm gonna show you guys my hiding spot. This is not the really. Guys, I'm about to show you guys my hiding spot. So my hiding spot is, guys, this is a trick. My hiding spot is in here. That's my hiding spot. You think he's gonna find me? Nah.
Yo, this jersey cost $99. We gotta play it.
Oh, yeah, we gotta play it. And we're playing three rounds. Yep.
Yeah.
Good luck. Should I say good luck to me? Kingston, who do you think is gonna win? You kick me? You tried to kick me with your toes? I am so happy to be back on YouTube, guys. Like, really, I haven't been on YouTube in a long time. Like, look at me in a past change. Huh? Yes, you can hide literally anywhere except in here. Yeah, I'm hiding upstairs. Yeah. Okay, we're just waiting until the hide and seek will start. Let's start the hide and seek right now. Let's go. Computer. Well, put that camera up.
Yeah, but how we gonna know?
Put the camera up.
It is up. But how we gonna know?
Bro.
Okay, go.
Yep.
Yeah.
Where's he
in the high chair?
Okay, guys. This is more just, oh, LED lights.
Yeah, how we have to know when it ends if we're all the way downstairs?
I'm gonna be counting first. There's a timer right there. I feel like counting with my mouth. Okay, so. Okay.
After this 1 minute timer goes off.
Oh, and guys, guys, this is what we're gonna do. When that 1 minute timer goes off, I'm gonna go straight to the 5 minute timer. And then when that 5 minute timer goes off, I'm gonna have to go in the basement. And James gets to come out of his hiding spot. I don't wanna see his hiding spot. So I have to go straight in the basement. Without seeing where his hiding spot is, and then he can come out and call in the basement, and then it's probably gonna be his turn.
Oh, there's a giant bomb explosion to this one.
Oh.
For 30 seconds, so.
Yeah.
Let's say you're someone like Hank.
Yeah, we don't want to copyrighted.
From
the freaking ad.
Imagine getting copyrighted.
Imagine getting copyrighted from an ad is just like imagine getting arrested for stealing barbecue sauce, bro. Yeah, remember you used to do this?
Oh, yeah, we still can, but it feels weird. Okay, this is not copyrighted.
Wait, maybe the bomb is. If the bomb's copyrighted, I swear I'm gonna
hate. Oh, there's no way this is copyrighted. That's not copyrighted. Wait, go to one.
No. I'm trying to see it, Daniel.
We already saw it.
I want to hear the bomb.
Bro.
5, 4, 3, 2.
You know, I think it's copyrighted. I don't think so.
No, it's not copyrighted. It's literally just a firework.
Okay. Okay.
So once this
three.
Wait, hold on. Once this 1 minute timer goes off.
Three, two, one, go. He's gonna be in the worst hiding spot ever. This is for like money. It's not money. Like we're not getting money. We're not getting like money. We're getting like stuff, something that costs money. Oh yeah. while the timer goes off.
Just sit here. Doo, 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 doo. Make sure you guys go to James' channel. It's X2 Gaming, I think. Yep, X2 Gaming 2.0. He makes good videos. He has more views. He has more subscribers than me. He has more, videos than me. But I started before him. Like, we had to share phones, and then I was the one who thought about making videos, and then James, he got his phone, and I didn't have a phone yet, so that's how we had to share phones, and look at the time, it's about to go off. I couldn't even say everything else. Okay, that thing went off. That was loud. Okay, go. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's find them. For the dog. Let's go find. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, let's go, guys. Oh, dang, you're not playing. Oh, this will be a good hide. I need to spot. Actually. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah.
Hold on. Turn
it off. Okay. James? You in here? Nope, nope. Quiet, Danielle. Oh, that was an accident. Whoops. I feel like it would be upstairs. This wasn't like this. What was that? He's in my room. He's in here. I know you're in here. Mom got cookies for us. Huh? What are you doing?
I have to use the bathroom. So,
I'm not holding this.
I have to use the bathroom.
Okay, take it with you.
Hello?
Go upstairs. Fletcher's in the bathroom.
Bro, hold on. How about I take the camera with me? Mm-hmm. You guys are right here.
Bye. This kid had to use that entire time. Bum. I'll tell you the story, guys. So James got his phone for Christmas in 2019, but I didn't have a phone yet, so I had to get this phone, which is this phone. And he doesn't have a phone. She doesn't either.
Because I'm not old enough, but I'm five.
Yeah, I was saying something. We got television right here. I don't people call it TV, but I call it television because I want to. And you guys want to call it television? You can as well. James' room is kind of good, because look, well, not kind of, it's good. Yep.
Daniel. Go in my room, count to 10, I'll be back. Or I'll be hiding.
Okay, count to 10, that's easy. Okay, guys, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He's upstairs, I can hear him. I can legit hear him. I can hear him. James, you up here? I'm getting this point. Hold on, let me turn on this light. James, you're up here, sir. Bud, Bucko, Buckaroo. No way, I just heard him. Is he in here? I know he's not in the closet. He's in the bathroom. He's legit in the bathroom. Because I heard your.
Wait, that was 1,000.
My 1 point for me, who's winning, not you. Now it's my turn. I don't know about you, but this is pretty a gossip. My mom probably won't even be able to find me. Let's go. Really dark. How much minutes is that? I have 1 minute to find you. Legit 1 minute.
Well, I have to use the bathroom.
Okay, tell us when to go. Tell me when to go. Not us. Well. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
idea. Oh, let's go. I don't know where to hide. I have no idea. Okay. I have no time left. I gotta hide in here. Oh, let's go. I have no idea where to hide. We have a big house, but there's not a lot of space to hide. What about behind here? Okay, guys. Right now, I'm in the closet. You think he's gonna find me? Yes, I do. It's scary in here. Guys, I'm not hiding in here. I'm hiding behind here. Okay. Oh, he's coming.
I wanna try.
Guys, I'm out of the cover.
No shake. I'm starting to understand why people like this game. Where is them?
They were in this room. James' shadow was right there. James was right there. Oh, I'm winning. Let's go. I checked. I probably shouldn't have. There's no way they haven't found me yet. Guys, I won. No way. James! Your time's up. Miss Goo, did I win?
No, you didn't have 4
Yes, I did because you didn't find me. But usually. Let's go. So I got 2 points. Because the first time you got found.
No, Daniel.
Okay, guys, we're going to end the video right here. And. Peace. No, this is not a part 2. I'm not making a part 2. You said end the video. So, peace.
Kingston.